It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
Federico Valverde has that electric quality about him, and Stuart, I wonder what you think he might contribute to this game.
Well, Derek, I know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous. He plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Toni Kroos plays alongside Federico Valverde in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And here's the starting 11 for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside İlkay Gundogan in central midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. And the game begins. Felix. Oh, big opportunity. And danger still. And a time for calm on the ball. Lucas Vázquez. Barcelona, free kick, it'll be here. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Rodrigo. And Barcelona have possession again. Looks promising here from Lewandowski, this run. Oh, great attacking play. And a fine cross. Cleared away comprehensively. Barcelona have given us away. Nacho Fernandez. Vinicius Junior. And a chance for the lead. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Perhaps an opportunity here for Real Madrid to take the lead. Corner. It's a short one. And the cross into the middle. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Kroos with the corner, and he clears the danger. Well, far too much elevation there. Gundogan. Here's Rafinha. Lewandowski trying to influence the game from a deeper position. Determined defending.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly had all the possession over the last 15 minutes. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Lewandowski. A super tackle and they've won possession. Rodrigo. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Yes, there's certainly room for improvement. He struggled to have any real impact on the game. He hasn't gotten the ball enough, and when he has, he's given it away cheaply. But I'm sure we'll see a marked improvement in the second half.
And so the match is underway. Vinicius Junior, and a chance for the lead. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Perhaps an opportunity here for Real Madrid. It's a short one. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late.
Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. Really bright-looking attack. Oh, great defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Ter Stegen. Well, an aimless clearance, and that was down to the pressure. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Rafinha. Romeu. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Koundé. They do pass the ball with authority. Simple for the keeper. Lewandowski. Mendy. And Valverde. Lewandowski. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lewandowski. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, I just wonder whether Barcelona will come to regret these missed chances, because their attacking play and creativity has been excellent. They deserve to be further ahead here.
Yes, their creative struggles continue. They need more possession. Given away by Real Madrid. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Barcelona on the front foot. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the strike from Lewandowski is absolutely devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, these Real fans are driving their team on to get this equaliser, but time is running out. Will they get another big chance?
Lewandowski. And a tidy challenge. Rodrigo. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Fired over by Kroos, in a good position to clear it away, and the referee brings this match to a close. Not the result Real Madrid were looking for. I wonder what you made of this.
Yes, Derek, there was very little in it for much of the game. I'm sure they feel they deserve a point at least, and it's obviously disappointing to concede in that manner so late on, but they just have to bounce back now.
Well, it's understandable that we focus once again on Robert Lewandowski. How would you sum up his performance?
Well, he obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today.
And they kick off.